Health officials are investigating a salmonella outbreak linked to raw turkey. According to the CDC, 90 people have been sickened in at least 26 states, which includes New York, New Jersey, and Pennsylvania. Officials say the strain has been traced to raw turkey products from multiple brands and sources. They have not identified a single common supplier. The CDC says properly cooked turkey is still safe.
All right, also in health news, more low-dose aspirin benefits. Researchers say it may be a weapon against ovarian cancer.
Joining us now is Fox 5 medical contributor Dr. Devi from the NYU School of Medicine to break this all down for us. Hello.
Good to see you.
Good to see you. So when we're talking about aspirin being essentially a cancer-fighting agent, is that what it is?
So aspirin fights against inflammation, and in these two studies, there were a couple. They looked, one was a large one looking at women from around the world, and basically it found that the ones that were already taking aspirin, let's say to prevent heart disease or for other reasons, they actually had a 10% reduction in terms of even developing ovarian cancer. Mm-hmm. So we're talking specifically about ovarian cancer. So one of the theories is that maybe aspirin, by fighting inflammation, actually is preventing the development of ovarian cancer.
Right, right,
and then in another study that was done around the same time, they actually noticed that people who already had ovarian cancer, if they were on aspirin, this again could be for other reasons, they actually had a 30% increase in terms of the survival. So they lived longer than people who weren't on aspirin. Now there's some things to look at. So perhaps it's helping with the inflammation, but there's also a factor that typically, if someone has cancer, you know, when they die, it's usually from other things that also can come up during that time.
Sure. So maybe some compromised, right? Yeah.
Exactly. So if you have cancer, maybe you're more likely to get an infection. Maybe you're more likely to have a heart attack or have a blood clot or have other problems at that time. So it could be either that aspirin is directly fighting the cancer, or it could be that aspirin is preventing you from developing those secondary complications. Either way, it's pretty promising.
Gotcha.
And there should be probably more research looking into how is it working. Now I'll just say in these studies they also looked at other anti-inflammatories, so ibuprofen and naproxen, mm-hmm. for example, but those seem to help also perhaps, but there are some more complicating factors with those, because in other studies they found that they can increase the risk of forming clots, so it may be a more tricky situation. So people at home should still talk to the doctor if they have concerns about this.
Don't do it on the fly. Gotcha.
More studies are needed. All right. More evidence about being outdoors can apparently boost your mood. A new study finds that vacant lots turned into green spaces can help improve mental health. This seems like common sense.
I agree with you. But they actually formalized it. So this was a study done where they interviewed people about their mental health, so their feelings of depression, worthlessness, their overall mood. And then in these city areas where there was what was defined as urban blight, so basically vacant lots that had maybe a lot of trash.
It gets you down being in the city, you know.
Exactly. But also places that maybe had a little bit more of a rundown quality to them, right? So they took those areas and then afterwards kind of made them into green spaces. So basically put the fence down, made it look more well manicured, and then created this area. And then they interviewed some of these folks again to see if there was a difference, you know, in terms of pre and post, and also between the green space areas and the areas that stayed, you know, kind of run down. And there was a significant difference in terms of people's mood, their feelings of worthlessness, etc. So it could be because of more social connections, something better to look at, and also maybe the property value is going up a little bit.
Right. It all seems to help, that's for sure. All right, Dr. Devi, we appreciate it. Thanks for coming in today.